lockdown.
Find whoever hacked this vehicle.
What's up,
One
mate?
One of my friends, a trained surgeon, took work as a janitor because a robot...
Oh, shame.
Isn't this my lucky?
I didn't think things had gotten so bad until I heard about what happened to a friend of mine. She had a good job and decent savings. They said it's for renovations. The buildings.
Question for you, and
no big deal, but what's with all the goat stuff?
Because I'm a horny boy. Get it? Because goats have horns, not because I want to fuck it. You know what? Irrelevant.
lately. Call Geordi.
Calling Geordi Chin.
Aiden, hey, you're alive. Cool.
Touch and go there for a minute. I had some good people in my corner.
Yeah, I met one of them. So, what's up? You looking for a gig?
No. Think I'm done with hired gun work.
Heard that before. So, what is it then? Had enough fish and chips? Looking for a ticket home?
I'm gonna hang around for a while. Still have some lost time to make up for. I actually just wanted to say thanks for setting this up and, well, see you around, I guess.
Are you fucking with me? No offense, but sentimental is not one of your usual looks.
No, Geordi. It's like you said, you're like my one friend.
This is so weird. What the hell happened to you over there?
I died.
And then came back as a guy who calls his friends to say unsettling shit to them. Yeah. Okay, that's a choice.
Thanks again, Geordi. I'll call you when I need another boat ride. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, I don't think I can take much more sincerity. I'm hanging up.
A wider shot for them. 1 second.
Fucking armed machines.
About these things, shouldn't you shoot it scary? I wasn't worried about a flying robot killing me in the street. That's the real thing that I'm worried about now. That is fucked up.
Yeah, seriously.
What's coming in to buy some preps?
You things are worse than rabid pigeons, you know that? Don't make me beat you to death with a bloody cricket bat.
Yeah.
No one got charged.